Hi, I'm Robbie Frank. I want to go into my story a little bit with you. So I went through college, graduated, and during that time, I started doing my own little businesses off to the side. I'm coming from an entrepreneur type family, and I felt like it was kind of in my blood to run my own business. So I tried to do a couple of these little side hustles, and nothing seemed to pan out. I started working for my brother part-time for a year, and I finally got to the point where I felt like I needed to do what I should do. I got a college degree, so I better use it. So I joined corporate America, and within months, I wanted to quit. I felt like I didn't matter. I felt like I was just another cog in the wheel, just another number out there. I felt like, honestly, you ever felt that pit in the stomach every Sunday night, just knowing you're that much closer to Monday? Oh my gosh, I felt like I was that every weekend. Just like, oh, I don't want to, I'm not ready to go back to work. I looked forward. I was just like, oh my gosh, a holiday weekend's coming up. I'm so excited. But I just felt like I just didn't make a, I didn't make any difference. And I tied a lot of my self-worth to what I made. And I wasn't making that much. I was just the bottom of the rung. But guess what? There's the opportunity arose where I was able to join my mom and my sister. And it was, holy cow. At the beginning, I was a little hesitant because I'm a guy and we're selling jewelry. But guess what? I've never looked back. Paparazzi and this journey with my mom and my sister has been so much fun. Oh my gosh, I finally feel like I'm making a difference. I feel like I'm making more than I was before. So I'm feeling better about myself. And not just that, in an internal sense, I feel like I'm making a difference. Not just with my mom and my sister, I get to work with them, but you as well. I feel like I get to make a difference in these paparazzi sisters' lives. I feel like for my knowledge and different things that I can contribute to you guys, that I feel like I'm making a difference in people's lives. I'm part of something bigger. And I love what I do. And I hope that as I'm here with you, that I'll be able to make a difference in your life as well.